Pepe Hurrican coming in. Pepe Hurrican only does songs with a hurricane in it. So you're going to have to move on to some Rock You Like a Hurrican. Because I think we've covered most of the Hurrican stuff. But we're doing the song Hurrican from the band Hurrican. And they sang that hit song. Na, 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 na. I'm on to you. Na, 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 na. And if I don't know anything about anything, I'm telling you right now, this still image that I'm seeing right here, they shot this video the same damn day. They just said, let's make this black and white. Because I'm thinking they shot this video the same day they did I'm On To You. But we're going to get into this for Pepe, okay? This is the channel changer. Now it's just your regular channel changer. But it's a channel changer that takes us into the world of Hurrican doing the song Hurrican for Pepe Hurrican. Sound good? Let's go. Hoink. Yeah, going to rock practice in his sweet pants. I think the drummer's got a great big cage around his drum set. Look at all those drums. You wake up in the morning, you need to know where you're going. He put you here? Ooh, stick tricks. He's got a very boisterous voice. Strikes me as maybe someone that's a loud talker. See, he's got a cage on the drums. This one looks a little smaller than the other one. Drumming with my shirt and my nipples. Solo. Ooh, he's got some double bass going there. Saying, see, heavy metal bands can do double bass too. Do they all have no shirt but jacket on? Except for drummer, he's shirtless. And see, the hurricane's coming now. The wind's blowing really hard and the leaves are coming in. And he went to climb up there and now shit's falling apart on him. Hurrican Agatha coming in and they're like, we rock, bro. We don't stop for hurricanes. We're Hurrican. Singing Hurrican. We don't stop for hurricanes. They all have a jacket on with no shirt. Maybe that guy. If you walk into your video shoot and you see three of your bandmates, the drummer's got his shirt off. That's a given. He's like, bro, I'm going to get sweat and stuff on me. When I get to doing that double bass and stuff, it's going to make I'm going to get sweaty, so I'm not going to wear a shirt. And then you got three other dudes that are wearing a jacket with no shirt. that one guy, I think he was the bass player, he said, I'm putting a shirt on under this because I'm going to go against the grain. My nipples will not be exposed in this video. What say you? Most important part of my videos, as always, is your thoughts, your opinions, your memories about the songs that we do here, the videos that we do. And so today, you're lucky enough that you're going to be doing Hurrican by Hurrican. And in the middle of that song, there was a hurricane. And they kept on rocking. So get in those comments and tell me exactly what you thought of that. Good, great, fantastic, hot damn, wow. I love me some Hurrican. How many albums did they put out? Was that just a one and done situation there? Or did they put out a few records? All-time favorite record, all-time favorite songs from Hurrican. Do they have other songs that have Hurrican in it? I don't think so. You can't do more than that. You can't be Hurrican, have a song called Hurrican, but then have one called Hurrican 2 or something, right? All-time favorite song, all-time favorite album, and were you ever lucky enough to see them live? I'd like to know that as well. Or you could say, not good, not great, Shane. That was not good, okay? I do like the song, I'm On to You. Na, 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 na. I'm never going to be your fool, but this was just not good to my ears, okay? It's not my cup of tea. Didn't get the toes tapping or the ass clapping, but I'll tell you what, they had some chops. And they had good nipples, too. So, not my cup of tea. Don't want it. Don't need it. All of that can be put in the comments below. Don't you know? Don't you know? If you have a hard rock or a heavy metal special request, and you're saying, I'd like to see mine on there. I think that'd be fun to see my request on his channel. That'd be really neat, wouldn't it? Wouldn't it, Monica? Wouldn't it be nice? Wouldn't it be sweet and nice and cool? Well, hit one of them links in the description below. We'll get it on for you, honey, sister, child. You won't need to worry about that anymore. Or you can always put it in the comments when you're down there talking about Hurrican and this song and your thoughts and opinions on everything. You can put your request there because my eyes might come across it. And if I see it, I like it, and we haven't done it on the channel yet, I'll hit it with a heart and tell you I'm going to do the request. That's how you know that the request will be coming at some point in the near future, okay? Like a hurricane coming, Pepe hurricane coming. He's like a Pepe hurricane coming tonight.